Hello everyone, my name is Matt Moss and I am a sales engineer here at ESET North America. Today, I will be talking about our new behavioral reports that come with ESET LiveGuard Advanced for organizations that have an ESET PROTECT solution tier that contains ESET Inspect, our endpoint detection and response solution. These new reports are interactive and provide a wealth of information that can help you to gain more visibility into zero-day threats, targeted attacks, and new forms of ransomware. ESET LiveGuard Advanced is a pillar of ESET's prevention-first approach. This solution provides proactive defense against zero-day, custom-engineered malware by leveraging an AI-powered private cloud sandbox that performs advanced scanning, unpacking, and deep behavioral analysis, the results of which are visible in our new interactive behavioral reports for organizations with an ESET PROTECT solution tier that contains ESET Inspect. Should a malicious object be detected with ESET LiveGuard Advanced, all endpoints activated with the same ESET LiveGuard Advanced license will be protected against this new malicious object within minutes. The new ESET LiveGuard Advanced behavioral reports give threat hunters and incident responders detailed visibility into attacks. This can help to sharpen decision-making with ESET's rich telemetry that comes from our private cloud sandbox, and also boost prevention capabilities against zero-day threats or new forms of ransomware when using the ESET PROTECT platform. What has proven to be convenient for businesses and enterprises is that ESET LiveGuard Advanced does not require any additional applications to run. ESET LiveGuard Advanced is included within multiple ESET components to include our next-gen AV endpoint and server protection for Windows and Linux, ESET Mail Security for Microsoft Exchange, and ESET Cloud Office Security, which provides for an additional layer of protection for Microsoft 365 apps such as Exchange Online, OneDrive, Teams, and SharePoint Online, as well as Gmail and Google Drive for customers with a Google Workspace subscription. The drillable ESET PROTECT dashboard for ESET LiveGuard Advanced offers a rich set of at-a-glance metrics to include summary information related to such items as number of files submitted per machine, the types of files submitted, the top computers with detections, and more. For zero-day threats, time is of the essence. Threat defenders are in a position where they really want to close the window of opportunity for bad actors. And for that, ESET LiveGuard Advanced gives you exclusive access to ESET's powerful resources in our cloud environment. So, what happens with a suspicious file? On an endpoint with proactive protection enabled, the sample file is paused and our protection prevents it from executing in case it turns out to be malicious. Meanwhile, in the ESET cloud, the sample file is analyzed left, right, and center. Its code unpacked and chopped to pieces and then detonated in our cloud sandbox to determine its true purpose. If the sample is found to be malicious, the status on the endpoint is changed from paused to killed and cleaned, as are all the files instances in your network. All of this is completed extremely fast, generally under 5 minutes, and is very effective against zero-day threats. You might now be thinking to yourself, ESET has just run a file in the cloud sandbox, and there is a good chance that ESET will have loads of useful information about what happened during that analysis. Can I, as a threat hunter or incident responder, get that in-depth telemetry in a nicely organized report with interactive controls? Well, happily, the answer to this question is yes. Let's pull up and check one of the new behavioral reports within this ESET PROTECT console. As you can see, while this sample was deemed okay, you do still have the ability to check the hash of the file in addition to other general information about the sample in question. That said, let's take a look at a sample that was not deemed okay after analysis. We do see similar information about this file as well, but that is just the first part of the new behavioral report. Directly after this section, we can see a list of analyzed behaviors. In this section, we list the reasons why we know that the sample is likely a malicious one, and these analyzed behaviors are what we were able to see when analyzing this sample with ESET LiveGuard Advanced. While these analyzed behaviors are good to know about, the next dynamic and interactive section provides clear details which help to bring all of the information together in an easy-to-read format. Let's drill into the process section. If the behavior of the sample file results in the actual creation of a process or several processes, ESET will provide those details here. Depending on the threat encountered, there can be multiple lines and the tree can go deep, but you will always see where you are by the breadcrumbs. The Operations tab offers valuable insights into the actual operations that took place, including registry and network operations. The API Calls tab lists and details all the operating system API calls that the threat tried to initiate. All of this together gives you multiple ways to view the data and get the pertinent information needed. ESET also provides a search feature, and this can be a good place to start your threat hunting. As an example, we can search for the word temp, as it is common practice for malware authors to place code and other objects into temp folders. As such, this is a good place to start. And as you can see, that is also the case with this sample based on the associated behavioral report. And there we have it. ESET's proactive cloud-based prevention solution, ESET LiveGuard Advanced, with our new interactive reports. These new behavioral reports provide for improved visibility into file behavior, including detailed tracking of the use of malicious tools used for delivery of payloads, allowing for easy searching of information that can help threat hunters and incident responders be more informed, which will facilitate better decision making. As a final note, we do have more options available in the event that you want to experience more of the prevention power that comes with the ESET PROTECT platform. To learn more, reach out to us here at ESET so that we can help you to improve your proactive security posture.